Looks like you need help. Stay dead, wouldn't you say, friend?
Seems to be a lot of trouble in these parts.
That's putting it mildly. The war has stopped, but now the dead are walking. Funny, though. I've been watching these undead, and they seem focused on the Shem armies. As if, well, why wouldn't someone want to kill humans, huh? Still, poor fools.
Are you a Dalish elf?
Of course. You would have little experience with the people. Yes, we are Dalish. We've been camped for weeks in the fields to the west. The war between the lions made passage through the dirt difficult. Damaged some of our arables. If you find the clan, tell Keeper Howan I'll continue the hunt, and perhaps find a safer route through the plains.
I heard the Dalish were aloof and mistrustful of strangers. You seem different.
Don't tell the Keeper. I love my people, but they keep the old wounds raw. I don't know. Perhaps I feel it's just time to forgive.
What's the dearth?
It's what we call this place. The dearth. Dearth of Erin.
I must be going.
Very well. Be safe.
Like part of a larger set. Thank you.
So, Enchanter to the Imperial Court. That's a fancy title.
How very observant.
Why aren't you holed up with the Empress in Halam Shiral?
Grand Duke Gaspard laid siege to the city while I was attending to business for the Circle.
Lucky for you, I guess.
The Circle's shattered, the Empire is at war, and the Divine is dead. Only an imbecile would consider this lucky.
Thank you.
luck.
You've got to have a few good stories about the court. Intrigue, scandals, seductions.
I do, but it doesn't necessarily follow that I would share them.
Not even an amusing anecdote? You don't want a chance to bring someone down or boast a little?
Not to you, darling. Where's the benefit? There. I've heard your uncle is a mortalitasi, Cassandra.
You've heard correctly. Necromancy is not uncommon in Nevarra.
You must understand... rumors in the south surrounding mortalitasi.
I have always found the practice morbid, but the stories one hears outside Nevarra. Such fascinations reveal far more about the teller than the truth.
Anyone know the name of this river? Anyone?
Thank you.
You would prefer to have the Templars return to guarding the circles, Vivienne?
Of course, my dear. They need better oversight, clearly. But one does not throw away a tool because it was misused.
Few mages would ask for Templars in the circle.
Speak to Ferelden's first enchanter. You might be surprised. When abominations ravage your tower, suddenly the world holds far too few Templars.
the Dalish clan we heard about.
Please don't get too close to the Halla. They're unused to strangers.
I won't disturb you. Rest easy.
Maseramus, I did not expect such kindness from a stranger. May I ask, traveling these plains, have you come across a golden Halla? I fear human souls. Goodbye. Creators. If human soldiers come across the Golden Halla, they will certainly kill her.
I've heard of a Golden Halla. You call it Hanal Gillen, the Pathfinder.
You have heard the legend? I'm amazed. Yes. Some of us believe she comes to the people in times of great need.
Why do you think soldiers hunt your Halla?
Pelts and horns sell for gold in gem markets, I hear. And if they were gold. Goodbye then.
These are not good times to come unbidden before the people. Especially here. Where we remember the destruction of our home at the hands of humans. My patience is thin. All that has befallen. Perhaps you should be on your way.
Why do elves call this plain the Dearth?
When the people settled here, they called it Dearth of Erin. The promise. For the Dales were promised to us by Androsme. It's still the Dearth to us. Even if the Shemlin give it a name that recalls our destruction.
What has befallen your clan?
Your Legion War has hindered our progress through the dirt. The armies cause rock slides. They dig ditches that trip the Halla and destroy the arables, making passage impossible. Precisely when the clan needs him most, my first, Tabin, defies my wishes and mounts an excursion to the Emerald Graves. And now, I've learned that the grounds of Bar Valinaris are infested by angry spirits from the beyond.
I can deal with that for you.
My clan and I can be deep and grateful, and be mindful of the resting places of our dead. Our Valinaris is sacred ground.
I met one of your hunters. He's continuing to look for a safe route.
I trusted you to pass the message on. That speaks well of you. Another time.
In trouble.
It's nothing. Just our stores. With the Shem War and the demons, replenishing them has been difficult. For one, we're almost out of herbs, and we lack materials to repair the arables. I don't even remember. There's so much we're missing. It's all written in my ledger. Greetings, stranger.
Are you a merchant of some sort?
I am Tanya, the clan's craftsman. Leather, ironbark, these are my specialities. However, Keeper Howen has forbidden trade with outsiders we do not know or trust. You seem fascinated with our camp.
Do you have anything to trade?
The Keeper has forbidden trade with strangers we cannot trust. Please understand.
Valerin,
where are you?
Who's Valerin?
My brother.
He's been sullen for a while because the Keeper chose another as his apprentice. He thinks it's a slight, but it isn't. He just wasn't ready. Keeper Howen wants him to wait. Then he took off 3 nights ago on his own. I don't know what he was thinking. The Keeper sent hunters to search, but they never found a trace. A false mercy. If anything's happened... Greetings, dear
you. You are the one they called the Herald of Andraste. I've heard so much about you and your Inquisition. There's talk, even amongst the Dalish.
Talk? What do they say exactly?
Well, the clans are worried about what this might mean for us. The Dalish, that is. No matter what they say, your Inquisition is the only thing trying to help the world. I wish I could be a part of that.
You want to join the Inquisition?
It won't happen. Keeper Howen won't allow it. He doesn't trust anything to do with the Chantry or Andraste.
I could try to convince your Keeper.
You could try.
I'll take my leave.
You seem fascinated with our camp. You brought supplies. If you could store them in that chest, I would be grateful.
Sharaf.